What up? Right now I'm walking around my house doing nothing. I am kind of sick right now, but hope your weekend's going good. I was sleeping in that this morning. Okay. I don't even. I don't. I thought. I'm just gonna. I'm just walking around my house doing nothing, but. Yeah, well, I am basically just not doing anything, but it's kind of a tour of my living room. It's a pretty nice living room. I know you're crazy about your baby over there. Okay, I'm not sure why I'm making this long, but I just am, but I don't know why, but I don't know how or why I got sick yesterday, but my mom said that was because they probably was, well, she's, first of all, she said I had a fever, and also, and in Spanish it's called, I just forgot what it was called in Spanish, but, I think it was, calentura. Yeah, it was called calentura, which also kind of means, it means, like, you know, whenever your dad or someone touches your head and it's all warm, it means you basically have a fever. Well, I'm not sure if I still have it, but I do have a runny nose right now, so, yeah, I just want to keep you updated throughout my life, but, I just need to tell you that I'm not sure if you guys seen one of my videos. It's about these Hexbugs nanos. Is that all of them? Yeah, it's all of them. Okay. One of them lost their leg during the video. And I didn't notice that until we stopped that video. Well, the second part of it. If you don't know what Hexbugs are, they're basically these bugs. They're not real. They're a toy. Put an on and off switch, and once you turn it on, it vibrates and shakes. And look, it moves. Oh, I don't think it works on this summer too, so I'm gonna just put it on the floor. Go on. This one is the special one because this one goes in the dark. See, they move nicely. Oh, see. I'm not sure how these guys. Oh. Whoa, I'm not sure how much the people even made something like this. It looks like there's many hammer things inside there. Right there, so yeah, not to what makes them go, but yesterday, basically I had an idea for a future video, which is a video where I do something with a friend like Mauricio, but we still haven't planned out a play date. So yeah, shout out to Mauricio either way. And so yeah, you don't know what to do. I just made this video because I didn't know what to do. So yeah, I might make another video later. My mom said that she's gonna call my cousin today and see if she can come today so that we can have another sleepover. I forgot to record that because we were going to do it at 3 a.m. We overslept. And then we woke up at 6. So, yeah, we didn't manage to do that. So, yeah, that, I was pretty worried once that happened. Because I got all 3 and we just didn't have any time. So, well, right now I'm going to make something. So, yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. It's done. It took me about 50,000 minutes. I'm just kidding. It actually took me like 4 minutes. Actually, no, probably like 10. Dude, they're scared. They're moving the thing, guys. It's moving. It's bouncing it. I dare you. I dare you. They're pushing it off the table. Hey, no, come over here. You come over here. Come over here. Come here. No, no. Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing? You flipped. Oh, thank you. Okay, I helped him up. Oh, yes, okay. Okay, they're pushing. Come on. Why are you pushing? Yeah, go into the corner. Get stuck in the corner right here. They're pushing you back. Okay, I'm gonna just have to help it a little bit. Push it over this way now. Come on. Okay, it's almost off. It's almost off. It's almost off. Once it comes off, then they're all gonna fall. And yay. Oh, God. They're turning. They're pushing it back. I'm gonna do that. I might as well put a little bit of extra weight here, so that then it, or I can just quickly grab it like that. Oh, one just fell. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna help it like this, and then, yeah, I'll push it. Oh, there's a little tiny one there. I'm gonna go ahead. Okay, it's about, they're all about to fall in 3, 2, 1. There, it's coming out. Oh! No, I'm gonna get it so. They look like they're dying. Okay, let's drop them on. 3, 2, 1. Yay! Okay, catch it. I have to catch them. God, right into my hand. They're just pushing it back. Yeah, that one just chilling. Put it there. Okay, they're all stuck. Okay. The red guy's the only one that... wants to keep coming down. Okay. Look, he just keeps going. What if I just put him upside down? Okay. Still on side. He got out. No one else is interested but the red one. Okay, I'm gonna take him out. Nope. Caught you. Okay, now we just need those two. I'm gonna catch you. Come on. I might take one for these two. Come on. Okay, then I will push it forward a little. Okay, we got one. No, we just need one more. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. You know what? Okay, take all those. We got one. Oh, the thing is about to fall. But yeah, it's about to fall soon. It's like going up a little bit. Oh, it's gonna fall. Once I take it, oh, there it goes off. It fell. Don't. Okay, gonna put that there, and then this goes. Go back. Okay. Now it's okay. Got one. Got two. Got three. Got four. And got five. Okay. Well. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. One. We just make sure that none of them fall. One. Shake frying pan. Okay, I'm gonna have to fuck them up. Okay, come on. Okay, I got another one. Oh, I did catch that one again. Okay, let's go. Okay, I got three. No, we have to wait for those. Dude, that one is sticking its butt up in here. Oh, never mind. Okay, that one's about to fall. Okay, there. Now we just need this one. That one just interested in that corner. He's like, it's in my corner. It's no one else's, no man. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, there it goes. Well, here are all the hex bugs that are in here. So, yeah. I'm gonna put them on the table set. They don't. Whoa! Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. They're kind of hard to catch. It feels so weird because they vibrate. Hold on. Get. Okay, now let's put them on the table. Yeah.